about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. A moment of great pride, the anthems. So off we go then. Suter. Shooting chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. And that has left him in a heap. Yeah, he's fouled him there. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Tries to get it clear. It's run loose here.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Cross goes in there.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Suter. Forwards and with intent. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Australia are seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. Big chance! And a second time! It's there! And Australia are in front! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
He is just caressing the ball. Knocks it out wide. Nice control. And he whips it in. And he was alert to it. Shot could be on. A real chance! It's a loose ball.
Oh, great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And he's managed to gift it back. And it's half-time here. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal. And that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Australia head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And the action is back on the way. Australia carrying a one-goal lead. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Suter.
And it's played forward. Here it is, crossed. Massive leap!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
You really could have done with engaging those crosses much higher up the pitch there. This isn't good defending.
Some good work on the right flank here. Gets away from his opponents. Try, climbs up big!
Oh no, he's got that completely wrong.
Clearly not happy with that. Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
The two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. And the score is 1-0.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Over to the left.
of confidence there.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Oh, it's played into the area.
And through to the goalkeeper. So that's it. It is all over.